Why don't my parents understand that I can't live without music? Music for me is like a path to a different world. It's impossible to live without it. Without music, the boredom is unbearable. Problems are easier to solve if you see life like playing a game. Now that's better. After all, anything is possible. All of this kind of makes me anxious. It's nice to help people! So, how can I help Stella cope with rejection? If only our band was together, then Stella would realize that school is not the only path to being a musician! Wait, that's it! We need to get the band back together for today's concert! Now I need to figure out how to convince everyone. It would be easiest to begin with Nick, since he's in the next building over. I remember throwing a ball around with my dad when I was a kid. He used to want me to be an athlete, not some sort of business person. When did he become so boring? Wow, this area has changed a lot. I haven't been here for so long. I guess we've been too busy to see each other. But I'm here now. So first, Nick. And then everything else should go smoothly. There won't be any trouble. For some reason, Dad doesn't think skateboarding is a sport. Well, he should try it first before dismissing it. Wow, when did this building get so high? Anyway. If I hear death metal, that means Nick is around. Nick is working? Is everyone just growing up? I mean, what's next? I'll hear that Mike is twirling a sign near a subway instead of holding a violin. And looks like the path towards my future is becoming harder and harder. But I won't give up!